makes the throw, has some time, throws for the end zone. Liggins is back and picks off the ball. He's running the other way. Liggins to the 20. He's to the 30-yard line. He's going to run it out. He's to midfield. And he's down. Arizona wins.
Listen to that crowd.
The final play allowed Dave Liggins to pick off his second pass of the game, his fifth of the year, and allowed Liggins to shine opposite college football's finest defensive back in Kenny Easley. Liggins was the man.
I'd say David at least held his own, and if he didn't win the battle, he certainly won the war.